don't really waste any of your time in the long run. And I must say, this mushroom cloud, whatever you want to call it, is not nearly as intimidating as the cloud over Death Mountain and Ocarina of Time. And when the first time you see that, when it looks like fire, man, that shit's scary right there, you know, I'll tell you. I remember the first time I saw that too, I remember thinking, I wish I was younger because this would actually scare me even more. And I was only 22 then, and I still thought that. Like, I wish I was younger because I thought it was scary. But even at that point, I already realized that my kids getting so old that nothing was affecting me. You get old, you lose stuff. The worst part is you don't realize you lose stuff until you lose stuff. As Al Pacino says in his great monologue, and they kill you. What is that movie called? 1 week later? Or something about 1 week? No, it's Any Given Sunday. Anyway, here we go.
Opening face-off is just seconds away. Crosby's a good face-off man. Ready for the Penguins.
Master Mega Man, this is a puzzle. You're going to have to solve it to get inside. I'm not going to let you just find out that this is a puzzle while I'm looking at it. I have to tell you that it's a puzzle. Because after all, that's what I do. Anyway, this puzzle can actually be a little irritating, but once you know the solution to it, it's really easy. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, right? Now, we slash the right side of this.
And they're full of confidence. They were
and we move it.
Even though their opponents have had an excellent last 10 games as well.
No, we move to 6. My bad. Okay, 7 and then 6. That means you slash the right side.
I see what happens.
So this is going to be 1-6. Oh, I'm
going to
again.
Up against the glass right
and that lines them up, okay? You're trying to line them up, basically. Now you want to get rid of that platform that's next to them. They can move beyond that platform that was next to them. Or not that platform.
Full steam up the way.
So move it one until they're on the other side of that column that just went down. And then hand on the right, and that column goes back up, and the other two go back down. And then just move these until they're pointing towards the castle. You're basically trying to line up the three movable table things there, and then just move them so that they're all lined up. Because see how the bridge moves with them when they're lined up? They do like that, and that solves the puzzle. I must admit, this one probably took me about 8 minutes to do my first time, because I didn't know the solution, so I stopped playing around with it.
It's a 3-2 as they move in.
The link just crawled on through there. I thought I heard the spell.
Moves into the shadow of the board. And possession reestablished.
Oh, I'm just going to give it to me then. Sure,
offside
hell yeah.
Somebody got over anxious. Good strength on the looks ahead.
Oh my gosh, it looks like. What does that look like? Oh my god, what does that look like? That mouth opening. I know I've seen it. Somewhere.
Yeah,
I'm gonna. What is that? Something with Mega Man, I'm pretty sure. I don't know. Yeah, like the Count Sabrina dolls in Final Fantasy IV. Don't they do that? You start to press the power and strike with your sword. That's from the gods that I can keep within my memory. God intended this message for you, Master. Well, too bad she died like 1,000 years ago, so we had to get a translator that goes across. Oh my god. Wow.
Let's see it.
You must also earn relics known as the three sacred gifts. Those are awesome gifts, too, let me tell you.
Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender.
Here we go. So now I get to get purified too, because apparently I've been sinning all my life too. The first one is in the Fodden Woods. Here we go, all ready to play. Oh, what a feeling.
Picks it up in his own end.
We were dancing on the ceiling.
And they've got a 3-1 here. Work.
Oh, that's a yellow lost one. I want one. See, that was more like a yellowish green, though.
Watch your signal here. Pittsburgh's got 2 minutes on their penalty total, and this one's for
so did I win?
Good job on that face-off.
That song is called Ferrore's Courage. Following it. It's Rousing Melody will guide you to the cause of it. You learned Ferrore's Courage.
Pittsburgh's back out.
Ferrore's Courage.
Get ready to defend.
Master, you must overcome the trials. If you can, the three gets the race to save. You won't catch her.
position was key to
being able to get the ball. I'm leaving now. The goalie thinks it's just a special room, though. Like that Magneto room. X-Men 2 or something. Restash and fit the tiles and start coming off the wall, flying forward or something. I don't know. I guess we should set that. Not for a while, I've got a lot of side quests and stuff.
Ending a scoreless game.
And I'd like to go ahead and get it out of the way now, since it's, you know, it's just available at this point. Too much to win.
Off teamwork, the winner
I wonder
away.
If I can jump off.
He's all alone! He's yours!
See, some of the God Cube treasures actually turn up inside of here, too, so it's not just out of the, you know, you're just gonna have to look out there, you have to look in here as well. Step one of them is actually right next to the building. Down
he's
here.
Rewarded. The video will reveal here that the goaltender was in excellent position. Sometimes the shot is just
here.
So perfect it's unstoppable.
But either way, there's nice little random rocks here. Like those random rocks in Majora's Mask when you're hiding back there with Cafe waiting for Sakon. Does everybody have 5 letters in their name in the game? Oh wow, you got a gold rupee. It's worth a staggering 300 rupees.
York got another face-off win. And it's given back to McDonough.
I wouldn't say anything there, so don't try to even decipher it. Cool little rainbow island down here. There's really not that much on the island here. There's one thing, it's one of the mini games you can play. It's over there. Or actually, maybe right there. I don't know. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I played that second one that I said about. It's actually where it is. Yeah, we just need to leave again. You got your reward, you're just leaving then? Yeah, that's right. Well, Jets, I gotta pay off. Yeah, Red and Link were doing like one of their episodes of Good Mythical Morning. It's actually about great movie quotes. You know me, I'm like the king of that. It's like practically all I do. But it's kind of interesting watching the video. And I ended up like quoting the stupid NSA thing that I did in DJG3. That's why I should know what the NSA. I put that whole monologue in the comment section. It took 6 comments to put it in there. So hopefully I don't get banned or anything. Like more than spam. That would be pretty funny.
This is the one that knocked everything up. More installment as we head to intermission.
All right, back in more familiar territory. Do we have any other goddess cube treasures? Not really. We got the clean cut bamboo island mini game there. Oh, I know something we can do. Actually, there's so much we can do. I can't even begin to tell you. Get up in the air. Pass through the light. And the tornado. Whoa, easy. There are a lot of tornadoes today, you know that? I mean, can you imagine if weather was like this all the time? These video games are cool when it comes to weather.
And it's taken over in the defensive zone by McDonough.
I'm pretty sure I already talked to that guy in the right here. That guy in the bazaar that said something about a woman like sobbing at night or something. I don't know why he would know that, because he doesn't go to the academy unless he does.
If you're the shooter, you gotta find a way to put the puck in the back of the net.
So in order to extend that side quest, you do have to talk to that guy somewhere. And then you have to go here and sleep until nighttime and investigate for yourself.
Two hands on the stick.
So whose bed are we going to use today?
Pittsburgh's power plays are so good, they'll trade power play chances with almost any team in the league. We'll see if they've met their match against their opponent who has every bit of
skill over there. I think I know my way around here by now. Yeah, I'm looking pretty upbeat, even though my girl is gone and I can't find her. And then she was just recently taken off to a whole other world. Oh, they're all downstairs. Not bad. I thought for some reason I'm thinking they were upstairs.
It's
closer to the bathroom anyway. Okay, I'll use my own bed. Your own bed is always the most comfortable, right?
Nice job holding the puck.
Somebody. Here we go.
Good gracious.
Stop all that yawning. What's your problem with that? Just woke up, man. I got slept too long, actually. Can I read? No. All right. Anyway. Oh, you know what? I should check my cabinet again. And I think there would have been another 5 rupees in there just like there was. Anyway, we've got to be quiet here.
Gotta love 4-on-4 hockey. Forwards have the D have the forwards. Good job tying the man up on the face-off.
It's the bathroom. There's a whole side quest about the bathroom. What the heck? You know, in the bathroom. This seems too obvious. Oh, no.
That plays offside and throw back to center ice for the
paper.
Just a bit over 4 minutes.
Any kind of paper at all.
We are at one.
More toilet paper! I can't say it loud enough. It's like the, you know, this is the only time that I would ever be able to say it, and it actually makes sense. Anyway, once you've done that, you go back to bed again and sleep during the day, or sleep until the day.
You can start some danger here. Scuderi's got it on his stick, trying to clear.
And
this will force him to drop back a lot.
It's almost fun watching Wink jump into that dead wide out show, right?
On to step up.
Oh, yeah.
Pittsburgh's back to full strength.
We work up the next morning. Let's check our cabin.
He's got his pad on it.
Yeah, we can get another five.
All right.
Better drop it in your wallet for him. Drop it like it's hot.
Malkin's got a minor penalty.
We got this crap in my mouth. He's gonna take a drink.
As an attacking player, you have to stay outside the crease and cannot interfere with the goal.
Anyway. So once he's done that, and he's all standing over here, it's like, okay, what's
up? They have connected once already.
Hello. Even though you're one of Cruz's friends, I'll still talk to you.
Should I not get it?
Oh, Caprizone, it's you. Don't sneak up on me like that. I have a serious dilemma on my mind right now, and you're distracting me. What? You want to hear about it? Normally, I would never ever tell someone like you. These are dire times. You don't think I'd even like to be the person I need. Whatever, let's do this. Freezone, I have a task for you.
Winger gets the
Your mission is to take this piece of paper to a certain person. Paper in the way. It's a very important piece of paper. Make sure you deliver.
Stepan's there near the front battling.
You're in the backyard. Why are you looking at the bathroom? What, there's someone in the restroom and I want paper? You fool! How dare you? This is no ordinary piece of paper. It's a letter. A very special one at that. I put my heart in every word. I guess you could say it's sort of like a... Alright, fine. It's a love letter. That's why you will not, under any circumstances, ever allowed to be used as toilet paper. Do you hear me?
That play went offside.
So listen up. The person you will give to is a girl. An underclassman. An upperclassman. Her name is Karen A. I know that is. You know who I mean, right? She's the one with the round hat. She's really cute. Hey, don't you dare, not even by mistake, think of giving it to that weirdo in the restroom. I swear. You're entrusting this letter to you, so don't read what's inside, you hear me? Well, what? You received a call in the letter. Can you believe this letter might actually contain heartfelt words? Hey, guys, you're here, you don't end up looking at it, correct? What, that's toilet paper, you mean? What, you know, wait, really? Oh, jeez. Well, okay, I guess.
So now, we
gotta go back and sleep at night again. Isn't this exciting? I guess it's better than late. I'm going to explain the song. Or the song to someone, I guess. Until night. Or that Elvis song from Wind Waker, right?
Heads along the board.
See, I just opened a fortune cookie here. And my fortune says, willingness opens the doors, knowledge, direction, and achievement.
Here's a 3-on-2.
Yeah. I think you're not supposed to read those, but I read it because, like, why do I even need to know that?
Carries it up the
I know that already. My free will is what got me this far. Well, and there's two things you can actually do with a letter. You can actually deliver it if you want. But you know me. You know me. Paper. You probably see paper. I'll open the door. Please come in. Really? I don't want to see all that nastiness, and I really don't want to smell it either. What the hell? There's nobody in here. There's nobody on the toilet. How can you be taking a dump when you're not even on the... what? What? No. Is he going to put me off? I need paper. I'm not angry or anything. I just need some paper. This is a guy's decision-making time. Guess what? Guess what I'm going to do? Get some more toilet paper! Huh? You need paper? I'm so happy. So happy. Shit, that's gonna break the counter. But this looks like someone's letter. Are you sure I can have this? Yep. It's yours.
On through the corner.
Thank you. I'll use it with care. But I'm shy, so don't ask me what I want some paper for. Maybe we meet again, you kind soul. Well, what? Here, I'm gonna take a dump on you now. There, yeah, that's good. Alright, yeah, that was nice. That was very nice. Anyway, guys, I do believe that makes sense. Anyway, so I guess we'll wake up the next morning and see what you call it. Say about what we did with this letter. See you guys later.
We now look forward to the third. Check out the shots on goal through these two periods. 13 for the New York Rangers and 12 for the Penguins. And this goal has put us where we are right now. In a one-goal contest...
Howdy, guys. This is Chris. I'm here. Welcome back to the Play Star. For the last episode, we had a love letter from Colin. And you know, it's delivered to his, to the girl he likes, Karen, I guess. But, well, unfortunately, we decided to do something else with it. We decided to give it to the toilet. To the, to, you know, we put it in the toilet. We wiped... We gave it to somebody so they could wipe their bone. But actually, we don't know for sure if that's what they wanted to do with it. Because, you know...
It is the third period, the regulation time period, and we are underway.
It's just a hand coming out of the toilet. Which, in all honesty, if you saw that in real life, I'm going to scare the crap out of you. Shouldn't even talk to it, but it's...
Opportunity.
Hey, Rezon, did you hand over that letter like I asked?
Flurry,
are you out of your mind? Seriously, you gave it to that creep in the bathroom? Really? You gave it to the bathroom, weirdo? Oh, didn't I specifically tell you not to give it to the weirdo in the washroom? Seriously, I said it like five times. I know I did. I hate you, Capri. Oh, man. You have to go back to nighttime again and talk to her again. There's a lot of bad stuff going on.
The Rangers.
In the other outcome, there's something about like the hand heading the ball is not even asleep. I mean, that might be like, go back to nighttime again. Oh, that's police cars on your outside door. Now, if you actually sleep here and get up at night, drench the other guy, shoots his head. He'll be standing here, you can tell your bugs. And if you have any rare ones, you might make good money on it. So, it's worth checking out. I'm not going to do that particularly right now, because I'm trying to save all my bugs for...
reading of the play, he knew the puck was below the goalie, and he got it, and he one-timed it in. Was able to clear open ice.
Anyway, I didn't get to get it outside quite last time, so it's kind of good that I'm getting it out of the way now. I'll worry about it later. Let's see.
A little under 4 minutes scheduled here in the third. Pittsburgh's lead has now been canceled, but still a tie remaining in the third. New York got it off the draw. Pass finds its way straight up to Moore. Looks ahead to start something.
I don't think the free center. Yeah, he's making
it. Pass to Kunitz. Cuts through.
We just hit the house already. So.
To Letang.
Much, yeah.
He got in! Save! The Rangers are back even.
God, I'm trying to check the game.
Great job by the defense with a poke check.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I got to that one. Yeah, okay.
Carry through center.
Right, I don't remember that when I did. That was just one more save. Oh, I guess you can go to... Well, no.
He covers and holds it
home. Yeah. We'll start with the Lumpy Pumpkin for now, and hopefully we can go to whatever it is we need to do. And even if we don't think of it, it's not a big deal. We can always do it later. I just could have sworn there was something else to do on Outset Island, or I mean, Skylodge, but I'll probably take it later.
Ties his man up, so the puck goes to his team. Loose puck taken on the defense, so I'm going
to Well, yeah, I guess I need to go shopping, too. Oh, I know, wait, no, no, it's going to be something that goes hard or something. Oh, shoot. My capture card is acting up here. It's, I can see it on the screen over there. It's doing some weird stuff. So I'm going to actually land here and stop the recording and I just start over.
Loose puck captured by Dan Girardi.
Yeah. Time for open this one? Okay. I could have sworn I did this one already.
Why did the love
that troller piece over there. Oh, it's open. Okay, I did.
To glass.
Wait, it seems to be okay now.
Through the neutral zone.
For some reason, when I'm flying in the sky, it doesn't seem to like to record that zone. Oh, that's what it is.
And that's moved up the middle to Moore.
So when I say that's what it is, I knew all Moore. I was coming here to do something. When I'm so excited, I thought I'd never do something on YouTube. Oh, that's what it is. I'm not thinking straight. I'm going to keep my eye on that thing. Oh, you're here just in time. Just in time for another job, that is. Your next job is to help take the pumpkin. I don't want to hear any moaning or complaining.
It's a 3-on-2 as they move in.
This should be an easy pumpkin. He knows better after getting a pumpkin. Catch on there. Here it is.
accurate shot.
Interesting, though. Might have to check it out. Can flash back a fleet to the past here. Like, what if Link was at a day on the like, I heard they were making another Zelda in the style. And I think that would be awesome. It's like the great thing they could do. They work for some new Super Mario Bros. Wii, right? Okay, what do you want? Oh, you're next, Jonathan. I see you. Fucking alright. Player's D, do you have any ideas? Tell me what weapons are.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You gotta find a way to put it in the game.
How about you take five pumpkins and let's do it.
Doing it because he's not been able to get any clean.
Okay, then I'll show you where he can be. Okay.
So where? Let's take a look at some of this brilliance early in the season.
Down there.
No, you're right.
No, no.
And I agree. It's just George, a really one of a long line of tremendous performance.
Drinks carrying several pumpkins at once. It's a lot floating. It's certainly right. We're right. It's certainly left. We're left. Take your time to keep your balance. Hey, it's a rush. Well, you're going to drop it. Good luck. Okay, this minigame is actually extremely annoying. But I think I found a good strategy for it.
And they've got a 3-on-2 here.
No, no, no. Pretty much all you need to do is balance the first three. Once you see the first three going in one direction, walk that way. Now, obviously, it's hard because you're moving, your general path is going towards the left. So it's kind of hard not to have them constantly leaning to the left because you're going more to the left than to the right on your path.
Oh, that one hit someone on the way.
So, yeah, I just watched the first three. And when I see them all going in one direction, I walk that way. And try to somehow also go forward while you're going in the direction you're trying to get them to go. Not too bad. There's four mini games involving pumpkins in this game. We'll get to that when the time comes.
And he's behind the goal line, but the guy he has to cover.
Yeah, just watch the first three. That's all you really gotta do. Don't worry about the top two. Don't flub it up now.
Thank
you, we did it. I just knew you were going to manage to carry five. Right, that means you're done carrying pumpkins. Thank you very much. Oh, you're welcome. Anything for you, Rabbit?
You get this close,
like, don't let anybody find a hard pumpkin. You strong, like you.
What was positioning here is
I don't even get a reward for that. Jeez, man. What the hell? I've been to be running around here. What happened to the Zelda karma from the days of yore? You know, I watched some Lost videos yesterday, and I'm getting stronger to rewatch my Lost DVDs. I still have them. I haven't sold them on eBay. Wait, hey, don't just sit there. Haven't you got something to do right now? I did that last time. That's so funny. Well, I guess somebody's going to blow this paper with that thing from.
Fired up the wind to castle. It's a 3-on-2.
Perfect job. For that job, nobody done it done. Wait till nightfall and come back. Well, unfortunately, as you may know, when it's nightfall, you can't ride your bird, so what the hell are you supposed to do? Well, as it turns out, there's a fence here. And we can sleep here tonight. Apparently the guy doesn't mind at all. He's not going to charge me for a hotel, room and board, or any of that. Then again, I'm sleeping right there next to him. So, I don't know. Yeah, so now it's nighttime. Nobody here, except for like one person. Hello. How is pumpkin playing hard? It's in the field. It's been plowed. It's been playing. See? Boy, I'm trying to go on to the field. Oh, jeez. I don't think I can do that. Hey, did you know this? You know, come back down that face and sing a song or something. So lovely. No, it's not going to be. Now, last time I did this, I couldn't hear the music because I had something else going on. Because I was watching Terminator on YouTube. That's what it was. Because Terminator 1 is on YouTube. You can look it up. And so I was watching it while I was practicing. And so I couldn't hear the music because I was listening to the clang of metal and Terminator and Sarah Connor going, falling in love with that guy who went back in time to catch his son. Even though her son wouldn't exist, but he hadn't gone back in time. You know? So the person could go crazy thinking about it. In fact, Terminator movies, that's kind of what got started making things. Sarah Connor made her change for her son. And like, she's just talking into a microphone, let her thoughts come out. And it just felt so real. I want to do that. I want my thoughts to come out and be recorded like that. To be, you know, chronicled in some way so that if I die That's what everybody's doing on YouTube, leading a, you know, making a record or something, so...